The meeting that was organized by the Ministry of Water and Environment also seeks to ensure catchment management plans and adequate stakeholders' engagement and participation at lower level communities. Charistin Dimogaya, the Director of Water Resources in the Ministry of Water and Environment, says the project will be handled through a two-year strategy.
We have a number of projects, but what we want to do, we want to integrate them so that you look at them holistically and identify areas which are not served, because there is a danger that you can end up working in the same area. So we want the consultants to say which projects are going on in this region and where.
Rabuhinga Richard, the Kabarole District Chairperson, says water resource management cannot be talked about without highlighting the plight of the environment, calling for answers from the strategy.
We'll attempt to provide answers to address these challenges so that we are able to regain stability within our catchment systems, which today, as we talk, are highly unstable.
The participants in the meeting noted with concern that many water systems were being destroyed by human activities, which in turn government is enduring huge expenditure on the treatment of water from these rivers.
That our rivers are getting, our water is getting highly polluted, but also you'll note the decline in the volume of these waters. And when the volume is to be regained, it comes in a very erratic way.
Solid waste, poor solid waste management, pollution and many. So we are actually enabling them to know that we cannot continue looking on. So we want them to look at the challenges we are faced with, what is causing them and what can be done. And jointly we say, but how much money do we need?
Some of the stakeholders faulted the government's initiative of using consultants. They've urged the government to facilitate district leaders and natural resource officers for them to come up with solutions.
The mechanisms that we're going to use to ensure that this plan are mainstreamed in our development plans, okay, are integrated in our district development plan.
We are having challenges with the inadequate funding, and this has been a song year in, year out. We have a challenge of limited support from lower local governments. As you are aware, environment officers are only at district level, and we don't have environment officers at sub-county level as it is for community development or health inspectors.
Report by John Antusingwire for the news.